Hello, my name is Eric, and along with my partner Ahmed, we will be accompanying you on this journey through music and time. So get ready and let's go. Music is the art of arranging sounds in time to produce a composition through the elements of melody, by harmony, rhythm, and timbre.
It is one of the universal cultural aspects of all human societies. General definitions of music include common elements such as pitch, which governs melody and harmony, rhythm, and associated concepts, tempo, matter, and articulation, dynamic, loudness and softness, and the sonic qualities of timbre and texture, which are sometimes termed the color of a musical sound. In other words, it's something that we love and listen to dance. Now, we are gonna listen what our classmates think about it.
What is the music for you?
Depending on the range, rhythm, and song of the music, it represents for me the way to express my emotion. Music brings back memories of my childhood, happy and sad moments that even the same way to write to someone is true. A more elegant way with rhymes and poetry.
My name is Jordis. Music means a lot to me. It represents a state of mind for me. In my life, I have bad and good days, and all the time I think about how music makes me feel, makes me get the best for me. For me, it is an art experience because I dedicate makeup and wear I don't fit like. And music makes me exploit all and the art I have. I can listen to any types of music. For sad days, I like music vallenato. I need to get all that feeling out. For happy day, I like the romantic reggae. That it bring out the bad of me. I don't know why. I can't spend hours listening to my favorite song. Right now is 911 remix by Sech. Sech is my favorite artist.
Well, it's pretty interesting to see how the music have the same definition but a different meaning depending about who you ask. Now, brush your belts, because we are about to travel through the time. The 80s saw the emerge of electronic dance music and new wave, as disco fell out of fashion in the decade early years. Genders such as post-disco, Italo disco, Euro disco, and dance pop became more popular. Rock music continued to enjoy a wide audience.
For me, the music of the 90s was very fun. I feel that it was the time with more energy, but predominated for many of us. It was a period that marked our childhood and our adolescence, so it is impossible not to remember it with love. Although in those times we did not understand English, we were carried away by the country hill sound. Many artists come up in English and Spanish that changed and combined many styles. Artists like Shakira, Gloria Trevi, Eros Ramazzotti, Michael Jackson, Beyoncé, Christina Aguilera, and Spice Girls, among many others. Live music has evolved over the years and conquered the masses generation after generation, and with the stories and moments are created in people's minds that rhyme but very pleasant memories. His palms are sweaty, knees weak, arms are heavy, there's vomit on his sweater already, mom's spaghetti, he's nervous, but on the surface. The 90s saw the continuation of teen pop and dance pop trends which had emerged in the 70s and 80s. Furthermore, hip hop grew and continued to be highly successful in the decade with the continuation of the genre's golden age. Aside from rap, reggae, contemporary R&B, and urban music in general remained extremely popular. Throughout the decade, urban music in the late 80s and 90s often blend with styles such as soul, punk, and jazz, result in fusion genres such as new jack swing, neo soul, hip hop soul, and G-funk, which were popular.
Hi, well, the music of 2000 was for me the most valuable. It reminds my youth, one of the most important moments in my life. The music is always there, directly or indirectly, remind me of all those moments. I remember that in 2000, he began to listen to electronic music with more popularity, and everything was pop music in English will later become fashionable without leaving behind the rotting Spanish of Aterciopelados and Maná and many others. What to forget, Oops, I Did It Again by Britney Spears. I don't remember exactly how many choreographies were made with the song. I think that in 2000 music talks, it is influences from wherever it seemed, and I put together a cocktail of mobile songs for all the young and not so young that time. This musical era made us strong and helped us to feel free and independent, to express our ideas, and above all, it helped us to become the adults we are today.
The popularity of pop carried over from the 90s with acts such as NSYNC, Backstreet Boys, Britney Spears, and Christina Aguilera dominating the charts in the earlier years of the decade. Pop music artists such as Michael Jackson made a comeback in the early 2000s, with the release of his new album Invincible, which debuted at number 1 on the Billboard Hot 2000. Pop was one of the most popular genres in the decade, with artists like Usher, Alicia Keys, Beyoncé, Rihanna. The Billboard ends in Hot 1000 and have 15 of hits top 25 singles as contemporary R&B.
Music genre. A music genre is a conventional category that identifies some pieces of music as belonging to a shared tradition or set of convention. It is to be distinguished from musical form and music style, although in practice these terms are sometimes used interchangeably.
Classic music. Classic music refers to musical composition that span the period called musical classics, locating between the year 1650 and 1820. One of the first composers of classic music was the Austrian Joseph Haydn, Wolfgang Amadeus Mozart, and Ludwig van Beethoven. The actress of today, more commercial music in principal form for classic, recognize their influence. Example like Beyoncé Ave Maria with reference to Schubert, Radiohead Idiot inspired by Wagner, or the influence of Beethoven in Because of the Beatles. The classical music is reincarnated and expanded through innovation with a new interpretation that advocates the new ways of listening and enjoying it. Jazz, rap, rock, or pop are full of classic allusions.
I do not have a favorite musical genre, since I consider that music, regardless of the genre you listen to, makes you feel free, allows you to release your emotion, makes you feel different. In addition, there is music for all times in a matter of genre and specific song, so you can catalog your feelings according to happy, party, sad, melancholic tune, etc. Having an interest in musical variety does not limit you, but quite the opposite is sad about that you are an open-minded person, that you have a deep inner world, that you are curious, intelligent, and someone with whom it is worth relating to talk about various topics. Learn and share information. The search for your limits when it comes to music is also part of your essential search. When your musical horizon broadens, intellectual and emotional mechanics begin to mobilize within you that make you in some way a better person.
That's a pretty interesting point of view.
List in economics, I like the electronic music. For me, the genre of music has been made up of different types of music that share different points of you when listening to hundreds of music. One of the musical genres that I have always liked since I was little is electronic music. Summer by Calvin Harris. Calvin's song make me relax when I am in a stressful moment. But I am also a real fan of other electronic music. I identify myself as a calm and creative person when I listen to this genre of music, as it is a perfect anti-stress tool. The moment I listen to electronic music, it has the ability to transport me to another world in a matter of seconds. I feel that it can make me feel emotions that other music does not make me feel, and it makes me sick, skin crawl. So concluded that it is a great instrument or musical genre to improve my positivity, or that of a young woman like this genre of music as I like them.
Electronic music is music that employs electronic musical instrument, digital instrument, or circuitry-based music technology in its creation. It includes both music made using electronic and electromechanical means, electroacoustic music. Pure electronic instruments depend entirely on circuitry-based sound generation. For instance, using devices such as an electronic oscillator, theremin, or synthesizer, electromechanical instruments can have mechanical parts such as strings, hammers, and electric elements, including magnetic pickups, power amplifiers, and loudspeakers.
Now let's talk with someone who knows about it. What can you tell us, Freddy?
Hola, yo casi nunca hablo de mí mismo en las redes. Procuro que sea la música la que hable por mí, porque al fin y al cabo es lo que soy, yo soy solo un músico. Y lo importante es que la música es fundamental para entender la historia de la gente. En los últimos años no se entendería el movimiento hippie, los años 80, la electrónica, toda la cultura con los disc jockeys, incluso lo que hay ahora mismo, reggaetón, por decir algo, ¿no? Es algo que la música ha cambiado la forma de vivir y la forma de ver las cosas de la gente. Sin la música, nuestras vidas serían una película muda. La música es la banda sonora de la película de nuestra vida y es algo fundamental. Por eso yo me dedico con pasión a la música. No, para mí no es un trabajo. Yo quiero agradecer a la música el hecho de que cada vez que escucháis algo que tiene que ver conmigo, un trocito de mí está dentro de vuestra vida. Y eso es un privilegio que muy poca gente puede tener. Muchas gracias.
How the music changed your life.
Music, it is different mode of projection, whether with an instrument of or song, have changed my life by showing me that composer captured their store through it. Music helped me feel better when I listen to it, a special dose of pride. God and express what grateful and glad that it have been all through. I do not have the most eminent voice or come close to the voice of Andrea Bocelli. And music gives me that freedom to show who I am. I can like music. I can only manage it. I can only imagine what it will be like when I walk by your side. I can only imagine what my eyes will see when your face is before me. I can only imagine.
What is your favorite old and contemporary song?
My favorite contemporary song is I Shot Off the Sheriff by Bob Marley. And when we talk about contemporary song, they are old music. I was born in 97. For me, and all music is Gasolina by Daddy Yankee, but without about a contemporary era in music market, before and after. But if I think I would stick with that of Bob Marley. He has very good song. He has relaxing. Why in his song?
What is your favorite season of music and why?
Thought my favorite season was the 90s. There is a season that bring me many memories, the 70, when many romantic songs that made you really think about love. Song that shared as chill with my mother doing the cleaning at home, and my young age I sang with her to home. Very beautiful memories that when I close my eyes, imagination with love and fill me with nostalgia and gratitude for such beautiful, vivid moment. Next to my family. Music is the most direct art in enter through the ear and goes to the heart.
Who is your favorite singer and why?
Yes, I told you that there is only one my favorite singer I would like to you. There are several: Eminem, Grandson, Red Hot Chili Pepper, Mar Anthony, Juanes, Manash, is one their own Henry. With the lyrics they'll use not give up until we achieve our dreams, despite that it is easier to give it up.
As we've seen today, the music is so powerful. It even can make you travel. And the music have different meanings. For me, the music means nostalgia. Because any song that you hear can remind you a specific moment. The music that you love can make you travel. The music that makes you feel sad can make you travel. Even the music that you most hate can make you travel. And so, what we do with all that power? We just can listen and enjoy.